you multiply by multiples of 10, 100 or 1000, the product will have at least the same number of zeros as the factor.